Hello everybody, Smyrna Cowboy here. As promised, here is the edited and special wedding videos for all of you subscribers and friends on YouTube and Facebook. And I really hope you enjoy it. So here it is, the Smyrna Cowboy crying like a little girl, seeing his beautiful daughter get married. Hope you enjoy.
Here's this bride.
Her mother-in-law.
You know, it is often asked and people wonder, how can a marriage be constantly enriched? We build our marriages on endless friendship, confidence, and integrity, and also by ministering to and sustaining each other in our difficulties. Kevin, Michael, Mahan, and Ashton, you have taken each other by the right hand in token of the covenants that you will now enter into in the presence of God and these witnesses. Kevin, do you take Ashton, your lawful wedded wife, and do you, of your own free will, choice covenant as her companion and lawfully wedded husband, that you will cleave and her and none else, and that you will observe all the laws, covenants, and obligations pertaining to the holy state of matrimony, and that you will love, honor, and cherish her as long as she goes to shelter. You? Do you take heaven as your lawfully wedded husband, and do you, of your own free will, choice covenant as his companion, lawfully wedded wife, that you will cleave unto him and none else, that you will observe all the laws, covenants, and obligations pertaining to the holy state of matrimony, and that you will love, honor, and cherish him as long as you both shall live. By virtue of the legal authority vested in me as an elder of the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints, I pronounce you Kevin, Michael, Mahan, Ashton, Luke, Miller, husband and wife, legal and lawfully married for the period of your mortal life. May God bless your union, your joy, and your posterity, and a long life of happiness together. And may He enable you to keep sacred the covenants that you have made with Him. These blessings I invoke on you in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. May I kiss each other as husband and wife.